Okay, I know at this point some of you are going to be annoyed with me about what I'm about to do. I'm sorry. So I'm bringing you this multi-part series to show you sort of my process for creating a painted work. And it usually goes through lots of steps, some of which I love but aren't quite right, some of which I can't stand, until I get to a final place that I really love. And I have some paintings out in the garage that aren't there yet. This was one of them when we started, and honestly, it's still there. I know there's been stages of this painting where some of you have said, I love that! Claudia Rossi, my friend, being one of them, and Claudia, I know you loved it, but I didn't. It didn't say what I needed it to. So I continued, and it still doesn't. So we're going to continue more. And I have a pretty clear vision that's finally come to me that I think if I can achieve what's in my head and put it on canvas, it's going to be what I want. I want it to be a lot more abstract than it is, for one thing, and to suggest the peaceful, calm feeling I get from being at the beach, being near the water, especially for whatever reason, when it's cloudy, when it's not super bright out. I love the beach when it's stormy and cloudy. I don't know what to say to that. I know it's weird. So we're going to do some more stuff to this painting. It's going to be kind of radical. And again, some of you are going to go, no, I'm sorry. But here we go. I don't know what part this is. I've lost track. 3, 4. I don't know. Look at the title. All right. I'll be back.
Thank you.
okay, that's what I wanted it to say and what I wanted it to look like. Now it's done. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed this little series to get a little glimpse into my process, even though sometimes my head might have been in the way. All right, that's it for today. Don't forget to go out and have a great day. Do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. Support my channel if you can. Directions for Happy Mail, Facebook groups, my Etsy shop, all of that stuff's in the description. Check it out. All right, see you later. Bye, guys.